right, first day. Morning, get up. It is about 3:45, getting ready to go to the 5 a.m. First thing in the morning, I typically have myself a little bit of fat. So I have myself a tablespoon of ghee and a tablespoon of coconut oil. Bingo. Need an update. And then every morning we have the craziness of this guy.
What are you doing, buddy? Good morning. Good morning. You gonna go sleep last night? Huh? You gonna go sleep last night? You ready to go?
4:40. On our way to the office, the gym. Right, bud? You ready to go work out? Let's do it. Usually get there with a little time to spare, say hi to everybody. On my way in every morning to the gym, this is one of my prime times. It's only about 15 minutes, but it's still my prime time to listen to podcasts and audiobooks. And it's where I get a lot of great information, you know, especially stuff to experiment with. Where all the magic happens. Ready to go in, bud? Let's go. We are coming out of
Our 36-hour fast, right?
Yep. What, you got me on it?
Yeah.
No!
All right, about to go in here and tear it up, yo. I'll be back, bud.
My home team.
See how we perform.
What up, brother?
Sanctuary, this is my people. Conan update. This guy is freaking amazing. Sits down, stays, comes. He can turn it on and off. I mean, he's like, when he gets going, he's relentless, but he can also be a really chill. Actually, no, he's never chill. Come. Come. What are you doing, bud?
Hey.
My morning routine. Do my little walk. Always listen to books and podcasts. And then I hit the park and I meditate. I do what we call priming, which is gratitude, meditation, and visioning every single morning. I mean, how can a day not be freaking amazing when you start a day like that? I freaking love this dog. I sit here and I do my priming and meditate, and he sits and just watches birds. You hear the bird, bud? Where's he at? Where's the bird at? About to get my first meal in after a 36-hour fast training.
Watch this amazing girl kick ass.
Dude, you look so great. I haven't seen you in a while. You got a nice dark tan now.
Thank you.
You do too. He's in California.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sitting here at Whole Foods. Didn't come prepared today. Waiting for them to open so I can go in and grab some egg yolks, some butter, and some raw meat for Conan. And in the meantime, I'm just sitting here listening to my podcast. I love my Jeep. All right, so here's what we got. Whole Foods, butter. Cannot live without eating butter every single day. Ground beef for my son, Conan. And then as much bacon as I could possibly stuff in this container.
Forgot to get this on tape. I'm eating raw meat. I do it periodically.
Dude, you come in. Don't even say hi to me again.
Did you see I got a little bombarded?
Whatever. Didn't even call me. This is what I deal with every single freaking day. I care about these guys so much, they don't care about me at all.
I tried to call you this morning and you didn't answer my call.
Did you call?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see a missed call.
I know.
All right, I'll edit this out of the video. Dude, I got that on tape. Talking about how good we look in these new tank tops.
Lots of dudes. Where the boobies?
Nice. What's going on YouTube? Taping random stuff. So what do you got to say?
What do you want me to say?
I get to interact with just amazing people all day, every day. This is not one of them, but...
First of all, I'm the only one.
It's good to have you back.
Thanks, T. It's good to be back.
Work it, girl. There we go. Now, every day when I come in, my focus, I see this taped on my thing. It's got coffee stains and stuff all over it. I don't care. Every day, I focus on something content related, something related to our community and building our community, and then something related to outreach. So if I can get something accomplished in each one of those areas, I feel like I'm moving towards what I would consider my goal of empowering the planet and empowering as many people as possible with this information. And what I love is when I have synchronicities help me guide my decisions and what I focus on. So one of the things that I know that I need to accomplish, and I kind of do a little bit of it here and there, is what I call the SHT NAC. And basically this is a custom questionnaire designed to assess people based on our foundational principles and based on, you know, where they stand with those things. And there's different severity levels and things. So I'm coming up with all my own personal questions that correlate with what we know to be good health markers, both subjective and objective, and then put that into a questionnaire that we can use with our clients and people that go through our progression. So then I'm also kind of hybridizing this with the nutritional assessment questionnaire that we receive during the nutritional therapy practitioner course. And now today, as part of my reading, I'm reading a section in How to Eat, Move, and Be Healthy, written by Paul Check, and it talks about an assessment. And so when I go through here and I look at the assessment questions, and then some of the things that the assessment questions track, it's almost identical and on par with what it is that I'm trying to address. And so I just love that kind of confirmation. So I'm going to be working on this today. I love it. Got to make a big plug here for essential oils, which I use all day, every day. And maybe it's because I just came out of a 36-hour fast, but have a slight headache coming on, put some past tense on the back of my neck and my temples, and took a drop of peppermint, and the headache is gone instantaneously. I freaking love this stuff.
Come here. I'll take breaks every now and then. Spend time with this crazy guy.
We'll be right back. pictures visiting one of my favorite people in the world.
I'm the favoritist.
You are?
Yeah, I'm the favoritist.
Oh.
Me, right here.
Where'd you got her at?
She's at home because she doesn't like CrossFit. That's what she tells me.
This is the day before we go home, right, buddy? You can go pee-pee? Go pee-pee. Go pee. There you go. Go pee.
You gonna do it right there?
He usually pisses on his leg. All right, we're about to head home after a long day. Been up since 3:30. What is it, 5 o'clock now? And I don't know, nothing else to report. Hey, bud, what are you doing? I got the guy back there. All right. Why are you always trying to mouth me with that thing? We're just sitting here having a relaxing evening.
Wow.
Baby, you're so beautiful.
We don't get to do this often.
What are you for?
What are you doing? Bathing. You ever go sleep? Huh? Did you ever go sleep? I know. Huh? Chill.